I'm going over is the details from the back step. It's not so much the submission. Ezekiel was pretty much familiar with, but these details I've kind of just honed in on and perfected over the years through working in this position. So I'm gonna come here, come through. The knee's probably gonna come up. I'm gonna sit right on the mid leg and crunch our legs together so I don't have to deal with the open guard. And I'm here. Take my free leg as I lean towards the belt, step behind, and clench the legs together here. So I don't have to worry about my hip escaping or utilizing another bar. I slide back as my collar hand goes behind the head to the cross face. I grip with my right hand, my cross face. My free knee is blocking the lid. I grab the top and I start driving into my cross hips. As I hide my head, always keep your head in the torso. Once the crown of my knee is free, I can turn my knee towards the mat and step over. Then I finish with the Ezekiel. I can't finish from the top. I'm just going to place the blade at the neck. Bring my knee up as I bring her towards me. My hand sinks in, I close my elbows, and finish the choke. So it's a twisting motion. You're not popping the top off. You're turning, twisting, and eliminating the top.